going to change your life, get you in shape. These days, it's a mental as well as a physical quest. I'm so strong mentally, I could break that disc in half just with my mind. I could, but I won't. That would be dangerous.
Mr. Chang's uncle wants to thank you for your assistance. He has contacted us. We are going to war with the Duggins.
Procedure, Dada.
Avery Duggan runs a multinational corporation. Their principal interest in San Andreas is oil and gas. Currently, they have 4 tanker trucks in the city. You destroy them, then call us. Move to the big target, okay?
All right, good luck out there. I wish I could go with you, but we got another round to get in. Let's do it.
You might not notice, but I'm also working on the smallest muscle in my body, my brain. Sharpen that tool, folks. Whoo! Hold that blade!
It looks like you got a tanker truck. 3 more to go. Okay, they just got 2 trucks left. Get rid of them. Good work. 1 truck left. Then we move on to the big target. You took out the whole network. Now we have to finish them off. They own the Los Santos Gas Company facility near the port. Destroy everything they got there. Security has been called in, so this may be a challenge. The boss is counting on you. That's it! You took out the whole network. Now we have to finish them off. They own the Los Santos Gas Company facility near the port. Destroy everything they got there. Security has been called in, so this may be a challenge. The boss is counting on you.
Cocksucker!
Are you done at the gas company? Quick, get out of the area.
Give me phone! Ah! You got those fucker, didn't you? This war is just getting started! No one fuck with Tao Chen! Brucey, come on, stretch me off!
Hello. My inspection of the kitchens went swimmingly. At least 10 people can testify to my having my head in an oven all this time. I hope you were equally successful. No, don't answer that. I'll speak to you soon.